does a 48-year-old ex-guidance counselor become an FBI agent? Life experience. Coaching wrestling taught me to hold my own.
Whoa.
Is that how you talk to a lady? And being a driving instructor fueled my need for speed. I'm using all I've learned to help those in need. My second act is just getting started.